Hi there. So glad to see you here today. Welcome to my ASMR channel. In this video, I will teach you what ASMR is and how ASMR can change your life. Now, if you are new to this channel and you like this content, consider subscribing and click the notification bell so you can be notified every time I post a new video. Now, ASMR stands for Autonomous Sensory Meridian Response. That basically means the tingly sensation you get in the back of your head, down your spine. Now, a tingly sensation, how do you get that one? Very simple, actually. Remember going to the hairdresser or hair salon, where they would wash your hair, massage your head. Remember running the fingers through your head, how relaxing it was for you. Then they would talk in such a soft voice, almost like whispering, like I'm doing now. It would make you feel calm and relaxed. And because of that, you feel good. Very comforted. That is ASMR. Actually, I fell asleep each time I was in the hairdresser. That's how calm I was. Now, when you experience that, going to the doctor, for instance, they pay so much attention to you, they examine you, they are careful with you, they are gentle with their touches. Again, they give you the feeling that they are taking care of you, that they are comforting you. That may be very relaxing for you. And for instance, grandparents. No, everybody's grandparents are always the best. We all have favorite memories from them. I assume that. Now, my grandparents, my grandmother, she used to make cookies each Sunday. I would go there, and then when I would open the door, I could smell the cookies. Then I would run to her, and then Nana, she would have the jar. She opened the jar, and then I could take a cookie. And that was like heaven. So now, each time that I go to a cookie store, I get that same sensation as being with my grandmother. The smell of the fresh baked cookies give me the remembrance of my grandmother. It calms me down and it makes me feel good again. So after a tough day and I happen to be near a store, I go in. I may not even buy there something, but just being in there for a few minutes is enough to relax me. That's what ASMR is. Another example is, for instance, like going for hikes. Early in the morning is the best time. Nobody's around. The only sounds are nature, so the birds chirping, the wind rustling through the leaves, then the leaves crackling under your feet as you walk, and just those sounds are very relaxing. Sometimes I get tingles walking there by myself, and it relaxes me. Many people say they feel so relaxed and energized when they come back after a walk, maybe even be a very long walk, but they feel relaxed. They experience ASMR. Now, do we all experience ASMR? I would like to say we do, but we don't always know it. For instance, somebody gets tingly feelings, another person simply falls asleep or becomes very relaxed. Whatever the feeling is, it's always a good feeling. And that is also what we try to give with these videos. We want you to be feeling good, calm, relaxed, and you had a tough day, that you know that you can just be here, then just with me here in the room. There's nobody else, and I will do my best to help you get through the time, to get yourself rested again and help you sleep, get rid of the worries of the day, your anxieties you might have. Just when you close the video, you should feel good. That is what the video is all about and what we as artists do. Now, what kind of trigger is good for you? That is really for you to decide. Experience what we bring, and if there's a certain type that you like, mention it in the comments below, for instance, what type you like. Then I make a video about it, and also see the type that I have here. Now, I will also include some videos with mindfulness and meditation, because I find it also important that those topics are part of ASMR as well, because they are so close related. And how ASMR can eventually change your life, like I said, it can help you sleep, make you feel good about yourself, lose your worries, or at least don't have that many worries anymore. Just a feeling of well-being, of being comforted, and that you can get a good night's rest, because your body needs rest, your mind needs rest. That is the key. Today's society is so very fast, and every time, or every day, we should find a moment to just calm down a bit. And that is what I want to bring with my videos.